coloring for visual effects. Now, I get a lot of questions about this in my classroom training. Now, do we grade before the visual effects, after it? Not at all. Do we let the visual effects artist do the coloring? Now, a good example is something like this, where there's obviously been quite an issue. And in this case, I would suggest it definitely would help to color it before you start to do any comping or roto work or keying work here. Now, this can obviously be achieved by the colorist, but if you've got some basic knowledge of a Resolve or any color correction software, then that's certainly going to help you before you even do the compositing. And what I also find is that the more color knowledge you have, then the better you're going to be to either grade her or grade the background plate when she has been composited. So whether you are grading before or afterwards, and in a lot of jobs I do, I will grade beforehand to get the plates looking right. I will then grade at the end after everything has been composited. But if you are working as a compositor or a visual effects artist, then certainly more color knowledge, whether you're using this software or you're using other software, or you jump between two, three different types of software, like a lot of us do these days, it's certainly going to help you before, during, and probably when you're trying to match plate shots towards the end of the effect, can only be a help.